be the hands and feet of God, for if God can use a man without arms and legs to be his hands and feet, then God can use any willing heart.
In your mind, in your heart, and to the Lord, God, I want to surge your way, not my way. So when it comes down to it, give me the strength, give me the focus, give me the mindset, give me the courage to choose you over me.
You can do what you do at your job. You got trained. You probably went to college. You know it so well. That should leave a ton of time for you to go spread the word, spread the gospel, snatch people out of the fire.